protecting people. Thank goodness that's someone else's problem, because you're the country director, or project manager, or in the IT department. Anyway, someone else has been tasked with being the safeguarding lead. But are people safe? Yeah, because it's not just about organizational risk. It's really about keeping people safe. And to do that requires everyone's attention. Everyone, everywhere, every day.